Hey guys, my dog Bowie just got neutered, and here's what I learned. This is the cone of shame the vet gave us, but he got it off in 5 minutes. So, we got him this pillow cone, but he could still kind of reach the wound, so we had to put a t-shirt on him, which he tried to take off pretty immediately. The next step was trying a doggy diaper. He really didn't like this, as you can see here. The best option was definitely this onesie. He can't reach the wound, and he likes it better than a cone.